Hi, Spike. How are you? Weren't you expecting to see me? I'd like to play a game with you. It could be a lot of fun for both of us. I hid the professor and Katie somewhere in that amusement park. Why don't you try to find them? Or perhaps you will just enjoy the rides. I've prepared them for your arrival. I think they'll provide you with an unforgettable experience. Well, I'll be somewhere in the park. Bet you'll never find me!
Hey, Katie, you okay?
Hey, stop being so carefree and get me out of here.
Looks like I can't get there from here.
Yes, you probably will have to take a roundabout way to get here. When I was brought here, I walked a lot. Spike, find the passage to get here.
Okay.
Hurry up! I hate ghosts and high places! Gentle.
It isn't my fault. Didn't you see the cage fall on its own? Whew, you must have hit your head.
Excuse me. Where is Spectre?
I still haven't found him.
How about Buzz?
No.
What are you doing? We must do something.
Where are you going?
I'm returning to the lab. We can't win without using that equipment. You'll be fine without me here.
Ah! No, I hate ghosts!
Ah! Yeah! 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 Are you hurt?
Oh, you've come, Spike. Don't worry about me. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
That's good. I'm useless being here. Can you help me?
How can I get in there?
The entrance is on the top. You should be able to get in here from there.
Okay, wait for me.
Thanks for helping me, Spike. You've become very strong.
It's the power of your mechanics, Professor.
No. Power alone isn't strength. It is only a part of human strength. You have truly become stronger.
You think so? That sounds so complicated.
By the way, Spike, you haven't found Buzz or Specter.
Right.
Okay. I will return to the lab and fix the equipment. If we don't hurry, Spector may mess up history again. If that happens, it will be too late. You should continue to search the amusement park. Be careful.
Okay.